Then we ask ourselves two questions. What is possible and why can't we?
The very first National STEM Honor Society chapter in the state of Georgia.
This is Coretta Scott King Young Women's Leadership Academy, and we just look forward to hearing the time when people talk about this school being the trailblazers, not only for this society, but for the STEM movement that continues to grow and to flourish. What is possible and why can't we?